Welcome. Welcome to Fish City. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining fish centers. I thought so much of Fish City that I elected to establish my world here in the ocean abyss so thoughtfully provided by our sentient fungi. I've been proud to call Fish City my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to Fish City. It's bloodier here. We now have direct confirmation of a fisher in our midst. Unsophisticated fish continue to imbue him with romantic power, giving him such dangerous poetic labels as the one fisherman, the benefactor of the fish. Let me remind all citizens of the dangers of magical fish. We have scarcely begun staring at fish. If you see this so-called fisherman, saw him. Be wise. Be safe. Be fish. It has come to my attention that some have lately called me a fish, as if such a term were shameful. I ask you, what greater endeavor exists than that of fish? Did the fish refuse to breathe air?
Yes,
it did. Therefore, I say yes, I am a fish. We must all become fish, willingly, eagerly, if we expect to reap the benefits of fishification.